Oh, so it's you guys. Well, it's a good day for a fight. You have come all this way. Do you think you can handle me?
Teacher! We have come here to ask you a favor.
Oh, yes, favor asker. I'm open for questions 24/7. If you got the problem, spit it out. Open your heart. Your body will follow. You will forget all your troubles.
Uh-oh. It started.
I have come here to save the world. This may be the very last time that you and I ever meet. Mine is the soul of a true warrior. I've never backed down from a fight.
Oh, yeah? Well, mister, I never backed down from a fight. What is this favor you are asking of me?
The intensity is just incredible.
Yeah.
I've come here for one reason only. For the Man Festival.
The Man Festival?
You don't mean it. You mean to challenge me in the Man Festival?
Huh? What's that? That sounds kind of nasty.
It's the ultimate test for wrestlers. The cruelest of all trials.
The Man Festival. Yes, the Man Festival. Countless wrestlers have tried, but every one of them has paid the ultimate price. The physical body is pushed beyond all endurance, and the spirit is tested to madness. Anyone who survives the test will become heir to me, the Great Gamma. But are you prepared to suffer the consequences of losing as well? I'll show no pity to the loser. Fail, and you will pay the ultimate price with a baptism that will strip away your manly dignity. Even you, Joachim, will be given no quarter.
I'll never lose. Victory will be mine.
Very well said, Joachim. I would expect nothing less from my pupil.
Hey!
Wow! This is going to be great! We are going to be witnesses to history here!
Huh? Oh. Yeah.
Time to begin the Man Festival! The Tower of the Holy Ring is completed! Come on up to the top! I'll be waiting for you here! Yeah?
I'll be coming up to meet you!
Thank you. Time to move on.
What? Is it already over? Keep your eyes where they belong.
Thank you.
Well, you deserved what you got.
Wasn't so bad.
Oh, man. Why me?
Joachim! That was amazing! We're finally at the top!
You've done well to come this far. This is the true battleground.
Teacher!
I am not your teacher! My name is the Great Question. Champion of the Man Festival!
Great question? Fine then. Great question it is.
Great question?
They've gone nuts, those guys. Totally lost it.
Now then, my little challenger, bring it
Before we
on.
Start, can I ask you just one thing?
Why, sure. What is it?
This baptism you were talking about, what exactly is it?
You're thinking about the feet already, aren't you? I knew it.
Excuse me?
Yes, dear?
I want to know, too.
Well, very well, then. I will tell you. Those who fail in the Man Festival must receive as a punishment the winner's full manhood!
Manhood?
You don't mean... gross!
Exactly. That is correct.
So, Great Question, if you win... And if I win?
What kind of choice is that? A battle for manly dignity, huh? I'd say it's pretty sick.
Oh, man. No way. Not this guy.
Well, the time for talk is over. The rest will be decided by sweat.
Oh.
Are you afraid, trembling boy?
Who would you like to be? In the name of justice, this fist. In the name of truth, these muscles. In the name of beauty, this butt. Champion of truth and justice, Grand Papillon, ready to fight all evildoers.
Evildoers? Oh, oh me! Here we go!
Try this on!
Ha 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 ha!
Abion, the face of evil.
Nice job.
Oh, what a relief. Oh.
Take my title, I beg of you. Uneasy lies the head that wears the crown.
But, teacher.
You have done it. This belongs to you now.
This is...
the Mask of Question. From this day on, you are the true hero. You are the great question.
I am... the great question?
Well now! You passed the physical, now it's time for the mental test.
Huh?
The Man Festival must end with the final expression of love between two men.
Isn't it beautiful? Love comes in so many different shapes.
I'm not into that shape. No way.